the new moon today brings a strong focus on the part of you that needs to express yourself in unique and individual ways, dear Taurus. It fuels you with the energy and confidence to find channels for this desire in the coming weeks. Romantic urges are strong, as they are every year around this time, but this year, some of your desires are surprising, different, and new. The same is true of your creative urges. You're likely to explore new hobbies and forms of entertainment. Emotions are dominating today, and so are romantic impulses. You can be feeling particularly protective or possessive of a romantic partner or creative work. While you may need to loosen your grip a little, it can motivate you to push a little harder, and you may appreciate this now. Your courage builds, especially when it comes to sharing yourself with others, and creative enthusiasm is with you. You are heading into a very dynamic period for personal relationships and self-expression. You may revive or begin rewarding hobbies, enjoy healthier relationships with children, and possibly fall in love or enjoy new channels for expressing and enjoying yourself to the full. Creativity, good love, good business, good